Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonaas, I'm your host, and I'm here with...
TNT Dinomight, the explosive when I'm the man on the sticks.
You got him.
Playing Red Dead Redemption, and I'm the rootinest, tootinest, shootinest.
By right. Gutenist, Steve Gutenberg there is.
All right.
That man looks awful shady leaning against a tree.
This should be my mission. I'm here.
Left trigger?
Here we go. I was holding it in.
Something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. Stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know
an
just
oil wagon,
we're always
huh?
heading into that refinery.
I guess.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border. North of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Whoa. He took off.
He's just like, see you later, and he just runs off.
Dude, he is. He's gone, too. Look at him. All right, so I got to go to...
What a punk ass. Dewberry Creek.
What a punk ass. What does this say?
Oh, Micah has a mission for you, too. Cornwell right. Oil. Wagon,
and this is Micah. Oh, this is the oil wagon.
Yeah, Cornwell oil wagon.
Right, so we're gonna go there. We're gonna do the oil wagon mission first.
Then fucking Micah's gonna have you shoot up a whole fucking village again. He's like a goddamn wild card out there.
Not to be trusted. Like the crops miss the sun when it's stuck behind. I can play poker
and win like 80 cents like we won before in that other game.
That is true. You don't win very much. Wait, what did that say? It said something. Take.
Yeah, you can take stew. When you grab a bowl of stew, you'll need to wait a few days before being able to grab another. That looks fucking gross.
Dude, just a pie.
Right trigger, eat.
Right trigger.
There was like chunks in there.
Yep, and they ate it, though.
Literally just drank those potatoes whole.
You never drank a potato before?
Nah, man, just on the weekend.
I don't know what you've been doing with your life.
The only potato I drink is vodka.
Where's my horse?
That's so awesome. It's so punny.
I know, right? It's like some...
Who's on first bullshit?
Yeah, I was trying to think, like, the Three Amigos, Steve Martin... Who else was in that movie?
Martin Short.
Martin Short, and who was the third? Dan
Chevy
Aykroyd. Chevy Chase.
Yeah. That was some good shit, though.
The Dan Aykroyd of movies.
Yeah. The movie was so fucking stupid.
Like,
it was so dumb. I watched it so much when I was a kid.
It was super popular, though.
Oh, yeah. It was, we are the three. And they, like, slap their chest and thrust their hips. Amigos.
Like, I can't believe shit like that actually used to, like,
that's what people wrote to, like, put a movie.
Exactly. That was cinema now. Now it's just you got to be a Marvel movie.
Yeah, or they're going to take a movie from back then and remake it and pretend it's new.
That's true.
They'd be like, hey, we got this. I have this great idea for a movie. It's called Three Amigos.
They do a lot
and we get
of that.
Three, and we get, like, three funny guys who aren't funny in today's standards.
Yeah, it'd be, except now it'd be, like, fucking dude, Louis C.K., Kevin Hart, and
The
Rock.
It would be The Lonely Island doing fucking Three Amigos.
Yeah, he would. He fits into that role. Wow, you've already cast them.
Yeah, no
so
shit.
It would be him, Kevin Hart, and who?
Kevin Hart?
Yeah.
It'd be Andy Sandberg.
Andy Sandberg.
It'd be that guy who fucking Ariana Grande dumped.
No, he's not funny.
Neither is Andy Sandberg, so.
Yeah, neither is Kevin Hart. Yeah. All right, so we're definitely. Well, I mean, it's not a good movie.
Can take Dean Cain.
Dean Cain. Ooh. Excuse me.
From Saved by the Bell.
Look.
Go into the horse stable. Maybe there's a new horse in there for you.
Look, my horse. I don't have any money, Jonaas.
Oh, I got you. Oh, you're just trying to steal things.
Yeah.
What, do you got to kill this guy?
I don't think so.
Fucking oil wagon?
Let's see if I can negotiate with him.
Rob, greet, antagonize. Well, I guess greet him first, right?
Mister?
All right.
X is greet.
Good to see you.
Already did that.
Ain't dead yet.
Mm-hmm.
I guess you're just going to have to antagonize him.
You will be if you look at me like that again.
Oh, you want some trouble here? You got
just exactly how dumb are you?
Oh, my God.
Why did you attack?
Oh, God. Get on the horses. Go.
Give me. I didn't want any problems.
There's a witness. Got to shoot him.
Oh, yeah, I do. I think he's dead.
Nope.
I think he's dead.
Well, fuck it. Now you just got to go back to camp.
Yeah, nobody seemed to notice.
Yeah, go that way.
Trying, Jonaas, look. This thing doesn't have a very good turn radius.
The fucking turn radius on an oil wagon isn't probably the highest. No, you must have got him because nobody's
after
you.
I noticed that, actually. Let's just go through this fence.
Oh, that's safe.
Fuck these horses, dude. These ain't my horse.
They aren't my horse, you're right. These guys are like, whoa, why's that oil wagon on rope? He just stole an oil wagon and brought it back to fucking town.
All right, I gotta fucking see where I gotta go.
Back, where the fuck do you gotta go? Where are you taking that shit?
Exactly.
Destination.
All right.
Jesus Christ, man.
That is far away.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fucking not close.
See? And these are the times, Jonaas, where we need you and that mind of yours to come up with content for the channel.
Oh, is that it?
You've been taking a breather because we do listen to the cutscenes. I try not to talk during the cutscenes. Jonaas tries not to talk during the cutscenes.
Yeah, I got in trouble. Not in this game, in another one.
I want to hear the story.
I hear you. I'm not trying to degrade your experience.
But these are the moments that you've been waiting for.
Yeah. Oh, I've been stacking them.
Where now you can get all your off the cuff witticisms.
All my witticism in full effect.
So yeah, give me something witty. Go ahead. Be funny, funny man.
Am I a clown? Do I amuse you?
Tell me something funny. Make me laugh. What's a joke?
I don't have anything.
Oh my God, he's not prepared.
Dude, I'm not prepared.
This is why you're here, Jonaas.
Is it?
Yes.
God. Do you remember the movie Hook?
No, I've never seen it.
There was a guy in there that everybody thought was cool.
Rufio?
His name was, Rufio. And
everybody?
He had like the red fucking hair. I was like, dude, I wish I had Rufio's fucking dude.
Everybody was all about Rufio. I've never even seen it. Isn't there like a Badger Queen?
I don't remember. I just remember Rufio.
How are you going to ask me if I remember the movie?
Dude, I just
want to
know if you knew who Rufio was.
I've heard the name, but I'm not familiar.
I want to know who played him in the movie.
Dante
Basco.
Sure wasn't fucking Kevin Hart.
Oh, wow. Here, hold on. Dante Basco. We have a little bit of news about him.
What do you know about him?
He was not only Rufio, he was the leader of the Lost Boys. Oh, and never mind, in Hook. Not in Lost Boys.
Oh, my God. I was going to say, how was he a kid in one movie that came out?
It was like 2 minutes after the other one.
Like, what was he, a baby, a prop? You know,
have you ever used a baby as a prop for anything?
I was going to say, in most movies, aren't babies just props? Because it's
not
like they learn lines or anything.
Yeah, like Three Men and a Baby, the baby was just like a prop the whole movie.
Three Men and a Baby.
Yeah, it was Steve Guttenberg, Ted Danson, and somebody else.
Any of those people are.
You know who Ted Danson is. He was where everybody knew your name. He was the guy there.
Isn't he the guy with the mustache that just died
recently?
No,
that was, who was in Three Men and a Baby? If you know who's in Three Men and a Baby.
Nobody knows. I remember Three Men.
Tom Selleck was in it.
Dude,
how are you going to put Tom Selleck, Steve Guttenberg, and Ted Danson in a movie and think it's going to be good?
I'm surprised Dave Coulier wasn't in it.
It's
just a bunch of guys from the 80s taking
care
of a kid.
They were just popular at the moment, yeah.
Yeah, and they're like, oh, I don't know how to take care of a kid. Me either.
We're all bachelors. We don't have kids in real life. Let's put us in a movie scenario with a child. Wow, it's zany.
Watch, like, My Two Dads.
Yeah, dude, I loved that show.
You would.
That was such a progressive show, man.
You look like a My Two Dad watching motherfucker.
Dude, that was like...
Horses, please.
What the fuck?
I don't know, dude. I'm taking the scenic route.
Taking the route right to the trout. That was like progressive for its time, man. Oh, you're just taking to the house. It's a good house.
Is this where I'm supposed to leave it? Okay, I figured it out. Hey, horsey.
Yeah.
Oh, set them free.
Oh,
born free. It's free as the wind blows. There's my fucking oil donkey.
Your oil donkey?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of like...
Oh, you can go down the hole.
Can I? Can Anne Frank it?
Oh, you can just jump in.
Oh, my God.
Down in a hole and a... Oh.
Is that insensitive when I said Anne Frank it?
Anne Frank?
You know,
she was
not
hidden.
Familiar?
Yeah, I thought I read an article about Anne Frank that she, like, was making, like, dick jokes or something.
What?
There was, like, hold on, let me see.
I heard something about, like, her diary had some...
dirty jokes in it or something.
But that's how they pass the time when, you know,
that's how we pass the time.
Yeah, honestly. A little bit more you to me, but...
Whatever, dude. You're... Yeah, Anne Frank's diary mystery pages contain dirty jokes.
Yeah. I mean, as any kids would...
I mean, let's see what CNN has to say about it. Granted, they're fake news, supposedly.
Can we please see what CNN has to say about
it? I
want to
see, like, what dirty
joke
she wrote.
This is where our channel is going now. We're going to tell Anne Frank dirty jokes. Examine.
Well, I thought that would be... Do you know why the German girls of the armed forces are in the Netherlands? As a mattress for the soldiers.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's like the cigarette girl cards, it's the other guy.
Good find about this hole, Jonaas. This hole is like the mother load.
Yeah, fuck yeah. I'm all about the holes, friend.
This is a great hole to be in. All right, let me back up here. Hello. All right, how close am I to the next area? Because I might be able to... Oh, actually, it's right... No, that's...
Where's Micah? He's going to want you to do some crazy shit, dude.
What, you want to do a Micah mission?
No, I'm just saying Micah's... he's, like, waiting right outside of Strawberry. He's like, listen, they've rebuilt the town. Let's go pillage it again.
I don't know if I want to hang with him, though.
I don't either.
I don't much care for
his
face.
Go to John Marston, man. See what he's got going on.
John Marston? I mean, I'm just going to go for the one that's closest.
Yeah, John Marston, like the camp, right?
Yeah, yeah. I don't know if I have enough time to make it back there, especially since my horse isn't coming.
Never comes when I need it.
So I got to walk. Can I cut across here? Oh, my God. Come on, dude. What the fuck?
Oh, my God, dude. Can't you, like, fast travel? Can't you cut across the heartland?
I'm going to have to. I mean, I'd like it better if my horse was around.
Are you going to Micah's house? Your horse is out of whistling range.
I'm aware of where my horse is.
Oh, I got you.
Which is why I'm angry.
Oh.
And there's like no just like random horses on the way here.
If you had to eat all your food out of a bass drum, what do you think you would eat first?
Wait, out of a bass drum?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Like the drum that you use a kick pedal for in a drum set?
If I had to eat food out of a drum, what? So if I was to eat a large amount of food out of a ridiculous container... Basically, is the question you're asking
me.
What would I compartmentalize
my question.
I am totally compartmentalizing your question because it's you know, it's a little stupid. I guess
you asked for my wit. That's my wit.
This is your wit. I don't know. You're basically just asking me what's my favorite food.
No, man.
That's basically.
Nah, dude, because one of my favorite foods is chicken wings. How the fuck am I going to eat chicken wings out of a goddamn drum with a little hole in it?
On a small enough scale, it's just a big bucket.
It's a big bucket?
Big bucket of chicken.
Big bucket full of fucking horse nipples. Fucking in there, fucking frying. Oh, it's a criminal.
If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
Oh, yeah, and then shoot him in the face. Like, pull out your gun.
How'd you end up like this?
Oh.
Just shoot the damn chains already.
Wow. He's telling you what to do? He has, a nice comb over?
Just shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for other
reasons. Easy enough.
Oh, yes. Yes.
You got it.
Perfect. Ah, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Not give me money or I'm going
to
kill you.
I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even.
A treasure map?
Oh, my God. He's going to offer me sex.
About a big farmhouse out in the middle of nowhere, loaded up with valuables ripe for the taking. If you're in Rhodes, you head north and then east. There's a fellow there who raises pigs.
Oh, yeah? Why would I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know. Just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
Nice encounter. I appreciate that.
He just fucking was like, hey, blow off my shackles and I'll tell you where to go get some thievery.
His very old brother, where art thou?
He starts singing.
I love that movie.
There's sirens.
Who's in that movie? George Clooney.
It's George Clooney and Totoro, right? Totoro? John... It's the guy who was the Jesus in fucking The Big Lebowski.
John Cougar Mellencamp?
Yeah, John Cougar Mellencamp. George Clooney and Fabio.
None of those people. George Clooney's definitely in.
Yeah,
it's a good movie.
John Turturro.
I don't know who that is.
He's the guy who played the Jesus in Big Lebowski.
I've never seen Big Lebowski. And you know what? I would go as far as to think that the majority of our viewers have not seen The Big Lebowski either.
If you haven't, you should watch it. It's a great movie.
I hate to be that guy, but I'm just saying that movie's kind of ancient.
Well, yeah, it is. Like, but it's a classic. It's a cult.
Have you ever seen Schindler's List?
No, I have not.
I've never seen that either.
I haven't seen it, but I kind of know what happens, and it seems like it's not my cup of tea.
Like history and shit?
Yeah.
It's not your cup of tea?
Yeah, like...
Well, I should hope not. The eradication of the Jews isn't your fucking cup of tea.
Like, someone out there is going, you know what I want to watch today?
Guys, is that how you feel about it? I'm glad it's just not your cup of tea.
Well, I mean, aren't you glad that mass genocide isn't my cup of tea?
Yeah, I guess I'm pretty
wiping
cool
out
with
a whole religion isn't my cup of tea?
Dude, that is fucking beautimous. Like, this makes me want to go out in nature.
You want a nature?
I do. I want to go nature now, but I just know that the real world...
Like the second you get out there, you're going to regret your decision?
Yeah, the real world isn't as beautiful as this.
You're going to be that guy who lives in virtual reality?
I mean, we're basically living in a simulation as it is, so...
Yeah, like, we're the Matrix. I mean, what do they call that thing?
Are those wild horses?
God, what's that fucking thing called? They have all those, like... Where everyone thinks it's Looney Tunes, and it's really Looney Tunes, and like...
People don't think it'd be
something,
like
Mandela
that.
Mandela effect.
Oh, the Mandela
effect.
Yeah,
everybody's like, they just keep changing history.
Yeah, that's the one where everybody thinks he died, but there's no record of him dying.
Everybody
like,
swears there was a Sinbad Genie movie, but one doesn't exist. Like that sort of shit.
Yeah. What is this?
Go kill him.
Is this a horse?
It's just a dude on a horse, or a lady, I can't tell.
Oh,
it's a very effeminate man, or an old man, with long hair.
Sir.
Oh, he has a dope.
Sir, I'm sorry.
But I need this. How about I mash you into a pulp? Good luck catching me on a horse.
I know, but look, I've been walking enough. I don't care about
theft.
Get out of here. What is horse theft? And I even got a doe for the camp.
I know, right? Shit, look, double fucking love.
And I don't have to walk anymore.
Yeah, right? That shit is not good.
Yeah, well. Yeah, what other Mandela effect kind of things are there, Jonas? Give me another Mandela effect.
It's Looney Tunes and Looney Tunes. Like L-O-O-N-E-Y is how it's really spelled, I think. And everyone thinks it's... Or tunes. No, it's T-U-N-E-S.
Or and T-O-O-N-S.
Yeah, everyone thinks it's T-O-O-N-S.
But it's T-U-N-E-S.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I think people are just bullshitting there.
Yeah, actually, I look them up. There's a lot of them. Let's see. The one that Nelson Mandela died in prison, but he didn't.
I didn't know he was in prison.
Yeah, for like a long, long time. That's kind of like his thing. I survived all this stuff.
I don't know, dude. I've never been to Africa, so I'm not like super concerned with what's going on in Africa.
Forrest Gump, life is like a box of chocolates, and he says something else. The Bernstein Bears or the Berenstain Bears.
I fucking hate them.
Those guys
are the worst.
Just those kind of things.
Berenstain Bears are the worst.
Jiffy peanut butter. It's Jif, but everybody calls it Jiffy.
This one says
51 or 52 states. I don't think that is even.
What?
Yeah, no, I don't think there's ever been confusion that there's more than 50
states.
See,
this is where it starts getting into that bullshit that I can't deal with.
Right, like, I mean, like, it would be different if we had a random number of states. It's been a round number, like, 50 for since Alaska and Hawaii got joined in. So it's like, how can you confuse that? Like, the interesting point is memories are fairly consistent. One included Puerto Rico as a state, which has been talked about.
Hello, Karen.
Hello. The daughter of a teacher said she clearly recalls her mother teaching students that 52 states included Puerto Rico. No, she's just stupid.
No, Puerto Ricans is like a sovereignty or some shit, right?
It's one of our territories, like
Guam. Yeah, like Guam.
Yeah, it's like, so. But, like, if you remember a teacher teaching you that, you're just stupid. It doesn't mean it happened.
Just stupid. Or
I mean, come on,
or
right?
Or you had a poor learning system.
Just because
system.
You think it happened doesn't mean it's real.
All right, let's see what the fuck this motherfucker's got to say.
Let's get on.
Good. You?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
Ooh.
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
What? That was a bad joke. My jokes were better.
No, your jokes
Next
are great.
Time, I'll let the wolf eat all your brain and you'll be a genius.
Yeah, remember he said that you're the only guy who ate and had a wolf eat half your brain and came out smarter?
Wait, you don't remember
that? You were here for it.
I don't pay attention to what they say.
It literally happened like 10 minutes ago.
I don't believe you, for one. And two, I don't listen.
So I got to go talk to this guy,
yeah.
I guess, over here.
I think it's a woman. Name's Abigail.
Abigail. What happens if
I walk are you going to talk to Abigail next episode, or are we going to talk to her now?
No, man, we're going to talk to her right now, see what's up.
You drunkard.
Nice boots.
Nice boots. Just pushed him over.
Can I loot him?
I wish, like, today was still the type of, like, times where you could just get fucked up and someone just pushes you over and that's, like, you just sleep there and that's cool. Like,
No
one cares. You don't care about somebody robbing you or taking your picture, putting it on the internet.
I don't think I'm cool with that.
I mean, I wouldn't do it, but, like, I'm...
Come here a minute.
What is it?
Ooh.
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny.
Yeah, I'm not one for favors.
Do something with Jack... He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because you do what you say.
Preferred Please. Nursemaid.
Okay. I'll take him in the morning.
Thank you.
That's it?
Aw.
Be gone, thought.
What's he going to do? Is he going to beat off underneath the wagon?
Oh, Jesus, he's going to sleep with his jeans on because that's comfortable.
Sleep with your jeans? I sleep with my jeans on all the time.
Dude, I can't sleep with that much clothes on.
I don't know. It don't bother me any.
I get, like, hot, dude, when I sleep. I can't sleep with, like, full clothes on.
Jonaas, you're hot all the time.
I know, dude, I am. It's like I'm a fucking...
I feel like it's time, too, Jonaas.
That I just admit that I'm Brad Pitt. That, like, I'm not really Jonaas, I'm Brad Pitt, just joking around.
Just let the people know.
Yeah.
I can't do anything?
You gotta go, there's a yellow dot you have to culminate.
I was gonna cut my hair and shit.
Oh, you were gonna...
Yeah, I was gonna get a new look for the next mission.
Oh, were you? That's a good way to look at it.
When I get my books and I get myself a look. Aren't these the words?
That's of the Saved by the Bell theme, yes.
It's all right. What is this?
It's a looks like a tumor on the ground.
It's a boy.
Oh.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
What the fuck?
You're right. It's about time that you started earning your cape.
Okay. Wow, he's going to kill this boy if he doesn't get enough fish.
You do have a
That's
fishing
bad.
Pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
He's very intense about this fishing.
Oh, jeez.
Let's go catch us some fish.
All right. We're gonna do this before we end the episode, so I don't have to make this a part of anything. All right, kid. Get your ass over here.
Like, I feel like this is going to be long.
I don't think so. It's just a fishing mission. It's just a fishing tutorial,
just
I should
him
say.
Just up by the neck and fucking...
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave... I ain't much of a kid no more. Though your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
Whoa.
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up
just
in that
Just been talking
snow.
Silly. He's
I like,
the
snow.
Them hoes,
yeah,
you know?
Like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
Never.
The one near Blackwater?
Stop asking so many questions.
Well, I know, right?
We're not. This is our spot. Now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another
storybook. Now you have to go
book?
Get this goddamn book
really?
In Blackwater.
When?
We'll see. Got fish to catch first.
Aw, well, right. Look at this.
This looks as good a spot as any.
All right.
Especially because it's highlighted yellow on the map.
Not to mention with that tinge of pink to let me know that I'm wanted in this area.
Yeah.
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
Come on, kid. Bring your ass.
I can't wait to get started.
Oh, my God. Can I shoot him? I cannot. It won't even let me.
Oh, man. Rockstar you know even has a heart.
You know you were thinking it, too, John.
I was not thinking about murdering children. I'm sorry. That's not...
All right, hold LB, right bumper. What is this? Sure, let's do it.
Are you waiting for something?
I'm making fish bait, I'm guessing.
Now you gotta do it again.
Where's your pole, Uncle Arthur?
Dude, I don't have a pole.
You have a pole. You must have a pole.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
You can't fish without
All a right. pole. Whoa, okay. Oh.
Wow, he just pulled that out of his pocket, huh?
Dude, that was like when Uncle I'm feels like get Lucille and Jeffrey pulls her out of the... All right, let's... what am I using? Cheese? I guess I'll just use cheese.
Track smaller fish. There you go.
Cheese?
The bellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion.
Right trigger.
Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Oh, they make that pretty easy. Press right trigger to hook the fish when you catch
That's
a bite.
Yeah, good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
Oh.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nimbling.
I don't feel anything.
A hard tug. That's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
Oh, yeah, I feel it.
Fish on the
Use
line.
Left and right on the stick to control the... Quickly rotate right stick to reel in the fish. Rotate right stick. Rotate the right stick.
Dude, it's the wrong stick!
I don't know how many times I could have told you what stick it
Listen.
Was.
Listen. Rotate Nobody them. Uses the stick for anything
except for catching fish.
Now seems like he's taking a rest now.
There you go. You're bringing them in. Stop reeling when the fish is struggling. Continue. It can cause the line to break. Oh, it's like real fishing.
Sort of, kind of.
Look at that. You caught a kid.
Look, Jack, it's a bluegill. It's almost as small as you. We should really
one of the worst fishes ever to catch.
Back. Give him a chance to grow up a bit.
There you go. You need to catch a big one.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
Yeah, let's take a break from fishing then. Is he just gonna like?
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
All right, see ya. Do I have to fish again?
God, I hope.
It's super exciting, Jonaas. Oh, look at the cast. Where'd he go?
He left. He went back to camp. He said, fuck you.
Did he? All right, well, I don't want to fish then.
Let's try again.
I don't think you have to. Oh, no, you do. You're for, yeah, it's saying
son of
the
a bitch, I got a fish. They're forcing it on me. All right.
Stick at things, Jack.
I know.
I'm going to try my luck over there.
All right, so I just wait here?
Yeah, I guess.
This sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
Ain't that the truth, kid?
I know. Boring as hell. But then...
at least Rockstar recognizes.
And you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just... sit, wait. Try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh. You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
Got one, Jack.
There you go. Get a biggin.
I see. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on in here, boy.
What are you making there?
You'll see. It's a surprise.
That one seems like more of a biggin.
I don't know. I really can't tell. Dude, I really don't like using a right stick.
I'm fine.
Just it's like, oh, another bluegill.
It's the same damn fish.
Well, this is clearly the spot for bluegill.
A keep.
I guess.
You got 10 hearts.
Hey, look at this.
And what?
This necklace I made.
Oh boy, you get to wear that around now.
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man.
Oh, who are you gonna kill now?
In such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan, Vanderlyn's most trusted associate.
Oh shit, that's a law.
Files. Typical case, orphaned street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross.
Oh,
Pinkerton
it's the FBI.
Detective Agency. Seconded
the PDA, because they make out.
Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. There's $5,000 for your head
excuse
alone.
Excuse me, I've paid my bounties.
$5,000?
Right?
For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
You're like, I robbed that train. Oh, I mean...
old-fashioned nowadays.
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn, and you have my word you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent...
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong. Aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, do you?
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Good day, sir.
Yeah, and good day.
While you still can.
So do you think we're going to turn in Dutch and take over his gang?
I don't want to worry about no one at all.
I doubt it. Well, I like Dutch too much. I said good day!
Tuck this rod in my pocket.
All right.
Is that just a rod in your pocket, or are you happy to see me?
Let's head back.
That was pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, Jonaas, we can end the episode.
All right, that is all time we have for today's episode of Fishing with Your Homies. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. We also have podcasts and other gameplay videos, lifting kids up by their neck.
This kid is not my homie either. Just want to put that out there.
No, we are Arthur's homies, is what I mean. Not that.
Because
but for Jonaas,
well,
for TNT Dynamite,
because those are disagreeable men,
are.
And I don't want them to hurt.
Out.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?